are the Code Red!
You don't have to answer that question.
I'll answer the question. You want answers? You can't handle the truth! Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You? You, Lieutenant Weinberg? I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom.
This is our Metahuman animation, which can be made using Metahuman Animator with an iPhone or a stereo HMC. And this is our dog character. First, grab Advanced Skeleton and install it in Maya. For this video, we'll use the demo dog character that comes with the plugin. If you need a tutorial on adding face rigs to your custom characters, check out the video pinned above. Next, we head over to Unreal Engine and export our performance data somewhere in the content browser. This setting will pop up and I'll disable head movement because I don't need it. Hit create. Head over to where it was exported, right click, asset actions, and export. Choose a folder where you want to export it, copy my settings, then export. Back in Maya, select the advanced skeleton logo, head to face, then tweaks, and select add metahuman control panel. Import the FBX animation, then select the advanced skeleton face GUI or body, it doesn't really matter. Just make sure it shows your character name here if you have multiple characters in the scene. Then head over to anime, select metahuman animator and connect face animation. Now import your audio file into the scene. Our dog character will start talking with the mockup data from the metahuman animator. Make sure your FPS matches the performance data.
I'll answer the question. You want answers? You can't handle the truth!
If you're looking to refine this animation further, I'd recommend checking out Avatar Face Good Solo. Check this video out and I'll see you guys there.